a very, very special day for us in particular. A year ago, I put out Heart of Gold, which is my very first EP. And it has been an incredible, incredible journey. It's been able to take me all over the country. And it got us on this tour with Leroy. And so I just want to say thank you to anyone that's listened or bought it. I'm so thankful for all of you. And if you haven't, it's out. And it's on iTunes and Spotify, and I'll be selling hard copies after and meeting everybody, so please don't be shy, come say hi. And today, we released a very special edition, one-year anniversary version. I co-wrote the song with a very dear friend of mine, Scott Hoying, from Pennsylvania. Okay, just one favor here. Anyways, one of my best friends on planet Earth, and we co-wrote the song as a dedication to all of our family and friends, and we wrote another verse, my friend Nick Goldson and I, and just kind of another thank you, and thank you for getting us out into the world and being able to share the CD. And so that's the first song, and then I'll go into my single called Tell Me Now. Vienna, yes. You've been an absolute dream. Thank you so, so much.
We love you!
On guitar, one more time. Along for the rest of the journey and pass this tour. It's at, hey, it's Mario Jose. And I'm so happy to be here. This is our second to last show on the tour, for us at least. And what a special way to close it out. So thank you guys.
Love you.
Y'all, thank you. Here's Heart of Gold, and I'd love to dedicate this to you guys. And as our lives unfold, until we're gray and old, one thing I'll always know, I'll hold on, I'll hold on to your heart of gold. When trials test your soul, afraid to lose control, and as our world turns cold, I'll hold on, I'll hold on to your heart. And when the stage lights low, every night a different home, still many miles to go, I'm holding on. I'm holding on. I'm holding on to your heart of gold.
Vienna,
you have been such a good friend. Is about when you fall in love with someone that doesn't love you back. Hashtag relatable AF. But if you're going through this, I hope this helps you through it. And there's so much love to you all. Best night. Please tell me that. Thank you. If you don't want